were brilliant and breathtaking. When paired with those beautiful handbags, we all want to covet a piece. So Mr. Sudeep, if you're listening, please know that we want a piece of the handbag. Talking about this collaboration, Sudeep, this is, you're no stranger to Lakme Fashion Week. We've had you last season as well. And this time around, the show made such an impact. I'd love to hear from Mr. Sudeep Ghose, Senior Vice President, VIP Industries. So if you could talk about the collaboration.
Yeah, this is, as she said, the third outing with Lakme Fashion Week. And with every outing, we've only found that it kind of betters. And the designer, this time the show was amazing. I think, amazing job, Nishka. I think we are really, really proud to be part of this show. It was young. The brand is young. It's a vibrant young brand for the confident women of India. And everything about the show was all about that confidence and that, the wonder of being a woman. So it was fantastic. Thank you very much for being part of the show.
Thank you, sir. Nishka, the collection was breathtaking. We saw patchwork. We saw so much detailing. You always know how to dress for the woman of today. There's so much confidence being exuded on the runway. Let us know what your inspiration was for this collection.
So label Nishka Lulla is always very Indian at heart, but it is made for the young woman of today, the contemporary girl of today who has different faces. So that's why this collection was really colorful, and it's inspired by the confident young woman of today. Thank you. It was a great collaboration, and I was really happy to do this show with Caprese because their bags are also really young and lovely, and it's so versatile. Just like the collection is very versatile as well. It's something you could wear from day to night. It's very fun, feminine boho. Thank you, Saiyami. It was so nice to have Saiyami to be as a showstopper. She's multi-talented. And that's why I thought it's great to have her as a showstopper today. She's an actress, she's into music, she's into sports. So I don't know what she's not into. So thanks, Saiyami.
Very talented indeed, Saiyami. I would love to hear from you. How was your experience walking down the runway for Nishka this time?
So it was, like you all saw the collection, it was all so young, it was all so vibrant, it was all so colorful. I love what I was wearing. It's bright, it's summer ready, it's comfortable. So I actually felt really happy when I got off stage, it felt like a light little outfit that I wore. It felt great.
Thank you. Media, over to you. Do you have any questions for our fantastic set of judges in Saiyami?
Nishka, किसी भी डिजाइन के साथ में स्टाइलिंग कितना इम्पोर्टेंट है?
I think styling is very important. बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट होता है. You should know how to put a look together. Even if you take like simple pieces and simple garments, put them together to create an interesting ensemble, it makes a very big impact. And when you style yourself, you always style according to your own style, and your style is it's an honest extension of your own personality. So that's what should show through styling. So I think styling is very important to kind of show who you are as a person.
Your mom is famous Miss India. Did you get any tips from her before on the ramp?
So this is a constant running joke in my family. We say that, my mother was Miss India, but she's become Mother India now, looking after me and my sister. So she doesn't really give us too much tips on ramp, but she just kind of is there to pump our confidence when we need it. She's there, she's there as a mother for me all the time.
The fabrics were very, very intriguing. So can you talk us through the fabric story? Also, there was, if I'm not wrong, it was PVC or plastic, it looked like, or at least to say on the runway. Take us through it.
So the fabrics were very comfortable because this is a spring summer resort collection. So it was, I wanted to make sure the fabrics are really comfortable. There was cotton, which is always great for the summer. There was a blend of cotton twill, and there was like this plastic fabric which was created, which created a very glamorous yet fun vibe to the whole collection. So that the fabrics were, those were the fabrics. It was really comfortable. Sammy is wearing that right now. It's really light. It's really breathable. It's not heavy at all. So it's great for the summer.
Mr. Sudeep,
Just to add to that, I didn't know I was wearing something which was plasticky. It didn't feel like that at all. So.
It's not plastic actually, it's fabric. It just looks like plastic, but it's not plastic.
Mr. Sudeep, a question to you, because we saw such trendy bags on the runway. If you could let us know what is in store for today's Gen Z and Gen X generation to look forward to from Caprese. What are the bags we could look forward to?
Well, we are the bridge to luxury brand, and we style a lot on the European sensibilities. You will not find very loud colors or designs on us. And we really follow the trend which comes out from Milan for every season. We have a set of designers, some of them were there in the show today. They work throughout the year to create it. And what we can say is, whatever is trending in the world, you will find it in Caprese. That is for sure.
Thank you so much. If you could just request our designers, Mr. Sudeep and Saiyami, to please come to the front. We take a couple of pictures.